welcome to my YouTube channel. Thanks for liking, thanks for the comments, thanks for subscribing. I'll be sharing in this video how to make the perfect waffle. So let's start. All the ingredients and the measurements will be listed in the description box below, so check it out. Yeah, I have flour, I have eggs, I have my milk, I have my vanilla essence, I have my nutmeg, cinnamon, then I have the vegetable oil, which could also be replaced with melted butter. So first of all, I already have my sieved flour here, yeah? And I'll be adding some baking powder. As 1 teaspoon of baking powder, cinnamon, now my nutmeg, I'll also be adding salt. Mix all together. Then let's go to the wet ingredients. So, okay. I'm breaking in some eggs. Just have to be careful so the shell won't going together with the egg. Lemon, vanilla. This is 1 cup of milk. I'm adding this to the wet ingredients. Then I'll be adding the vegetable oil. Mix this together. Sugar. I forgot to add this at the initial butter. Just 2 tablespoons of sugar. You don't have to add too much sugar. You can pair it with some chocolate sauce, caramel sauce, anything you want to pair it with. So adding the dry ingredients to the wet ingredients. So you don't need too serious mixing, just mix all together so you have a smooth consistency. So this is what we have in here. Not too thick, not too rough. So just pray this. So wait for some time. Boss is seeing the results.
The aroma is enough.
Wow. Okay.
Beautiful waffle glazed with caramel sauce, topped with grapes. You can pair with any fruit of choice, any toppings of choice, chocolate toppings, grape syrup, strawberry toppings, even with ice cream. So this is very delicious. I hope you give it a try. Please like, subscribe, and I'll appreciate your comments. You can ask questions. I'll be there to reply. Thank you. Bye.